Time for 96.7 Yes FM Entertainment News.
We talked about Fetty Wap.
Yeah.
And then we're going to have to send him on to the Maury Povich show.
To prove his paternity, yeah.
And then he said, "Nah, I'm not that baby's daddy." Well, Fetty Wap went and bought a bunch of stuff this weekend, so that pretty much saves him a trip to see Maury Povich.
Yep, he has admitted that he is the father of Masika's baby. Took them on a 20 grand clothing and baby care shopping spree. 20 grand.
Yeah. Baby shopping, baby clothes.
I can't.
Baby accessories. Seriously, you've never done it. It's not fun. I can't believe he actually did that. Hats off to Fetty Wap for that one. All right, and I know you've been waiting. I know you're going to binge watch the rest of season one to get caught up of
I Am Cait. Yeah, yeah.
Season two. We're talking about dating.
Season two premieres this Sunday, March the 6th. And her Caitlin's hairstylist has been talking about forthcoming dating.
Uh-huh.
With Caitlin.
Uh-huh.
And she says that if she were to get involved in a romantic relationship with a man, she would like that because she wants to be treated like she would be in a traditional man-woman relationship.
Sure.
Holding the doors, paying for dinner, that kind of thing.
Uh-huh.
You know, I really would like someone to hold the door for me. Nobody holds the door for me. Nobody buys my dinner.
Maybe it's time to make a change.
Oh, my. Shut up. Shut up.